Hogside Sound TV coming back at you. So it's a nice, beautiful day, if you guys can see. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to clean these rims up. You guys remember the appliance rims? Going to clean them up. They're pretty nice already, but, you know, I want to clean them up myself. I haven't touched them since I got them. So I'll get back to you as soon as I'm, you know, done with it and everything. So give me a sec. Okay, so this is how this one came out. Still, like I said, it still has some rust and everything on it. But I got hit that with a rust remover. But otherwise, like I said, this first one, started on the second one already. These are the other ones, haven't touched yet. So I'll get back to you. Okay, so that's how that one came out. So now we're off to the third one. Not too bad anyways, but like I said, I just want to clean them up a little bit better than when I got them. So, well, there's the first one dry. I mean, this thing was made in 84, so you can expect some rust on it no matter what. So, look how nice and shiny that came out. Really nice. Get back on the other one. So, here's number two. Still looks nice, regardless of a little bit of rust. Who cares? Here's the other one just basking in the sun. Got two more to go, these two. And here's the other wheel, the third one. Got one more to go. So give me a sec. So, and here's the finished product. That's the last one. So how you guys like them? These are going on the 74 Impala. If you go and how old these are. This is when these were made, 1984. All of them, so that's how old they are.